we often think, you know, we're just heading out for a ride. We're just going out for a hike. What possible harm can come from that?
I mean, having that urban lifestyle of, I guess, your cement forest where I had to find the dirt to play in or even understand what a plant or bird or animal that belonged in the forest.
We started talking to the community saying, what do you want?
It creates Indigenous, non-Indigenous partnerships. Every partnership that gets created helps to move reconciliation forward.